A Russian passenger plane crashed this morning in Siberia, killing at least 31 people. The twin-engine plane crashed in a snow-covered field in Chumen. It's just 3 minutes after taking off. There were 43 people on that plane. Russian emergency officials say the 12 survivors were seriously hurt. The airline says the pilot tried to make an emergency landing. The cause of the crash is not yet known.